It's a kind of magic.
It's a kind of magic. Taking possession, trying to find McGuigan. And also, and immediately the Tyrone voices rise in exultation.
One soul, one cry, one goal.
There's just a point.
One goal.
The Armagh crowd disagree, but the umpire is the man on the spot. And Frank McGuigan opening the score. The Tyrone captain forward to Frank McGuigan. McGuigan shaking off the attentions of the fullback. Something himself. And with unerring accuracy, McGuigan stroking a beautiful ball over the bar. Tyrone's second point and McGuigan's second point. Shot one quickly taken again from McGuigan. The roars of acclaim from Frank McGuigan, giving the inspiration to his younger counterpart around him. The ball seizing attention. Meanwhile, McGuigan. Beautiful pass for McGuigan. He's taken them from all angles so far. Right foot, left foot, you name it. McGuigan can do it. So for Rowan, the hit. Eugene McKenna. Coffey gets back. McGuigan again. And again, McGuigan. Yet again, the roars of the Tyrone support, showing that McGuigan is on target. His fifth point of the game, no less. Foraging hardwood. Working it forward. Paddy O'Neill. To McGuigan. Four McGinn's kick, finding Eugene McKenna unattended to his partner Donovan, lofting it deep, and the centre again is McGuigan, and deflecting it over the bar for Tyrone's 8 point and McGuigan 7. And yet again Tyrone having the 5 point advantage. First half of triumph for this man, Frank McGuigan. A personal tally of 7 points. Cover chip inside. McGuigan grabbing it again, despite the close attention of Kieran McNally. Gets himself balanced into a 7 point advantage. Taking the ball from his half forward, controlling it, looking up, picking his target, and slotting it home. Getting a kill. Magic. Tyrone bubbling with enthusiasm and arrogance and skill. McGuigan epitomizing all of those qualities. Third in an Ulster final.